Welcome to such a new game on the channel. I'm so excited for this. If you're new to the channel, please like, comment, subscribe. Link to my reaction channel is in the description below. We will be doing a full walkthrough of this game. I am doing Star Wars, don't get me wrong. I'm continuing Star Wars. I have it. I'm on episode 4 and I'm like on episode 14 or something like that, because I'm really far ahead on that version. But this series will be like right away. Like, if I put up an episode, it's probably like a day old recording. I just wanted to do this because considering Alan Wake 2 is coming out, and I have never played Alan Wake. Don't even know what the story is about. I know it's about a guy with a flashlight. That's literally it. I know it's a horror game, I think. But I don't know that much more about this series. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be interesting. There's episodes? Okay. Wait, is this... I don't know. Alright, let me see what else. Do we have the subtitles ready? I wanna see what audio. Let's turn down the audio music a little bit. I don't really want the music all the way up, cause we cannot have that. I'm just kidding. Effects. I'll turn down like a little bit. Cause like, I feel like sometimes my mic is lower than the video game. So I don't want that to be. We are not playing on Nightmare and we are not playing on Normal, sadly, because I never played a series like the series in general, so I'm gonna go in easy because I would like to play like a walkthrough. It would be different if it was like Spider-Man.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear.
In a I love Stephen story, King.
The victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is
I always
Alan Wake.
Wanted to play Remedy. I'm a writer. I don't know how many Remedy games have I ever played. I don't think I've played any of the Quantum Dream games. Maybe I have.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards.
Okay. What is this game's rating? That's my question. I didn't even check.
Following a typical nightmare pattern,
I can see the second one
trying to reach my
destination. It looks like it's gonna be
out. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I've been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there.
We're definitely playing a remaster.
I've seen the hitchhiker too late.
This guy did. He did. He gone. Goodbye.
He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me
in
jail
I'm
and
really,
I would never
I'm
see
really
Alice again.
Sometimes you're just gonna have to deal with that. Oh, lights turn off. Very interesting. Ironic. Because it's supposed to be in the dark.
Suddenly,
definitely
his body was
come
gone.
To watch me watch TV movies because
I was
it's
in
so
shock
much
from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Especially horror movies. I do a lot of horror movies. I have like multiple different movies. Why would I reverse the control? I don't understand people who play invertedly. Makes no sense. Okay, you can run. That's good to know, because if I should be running away from some entity or spirit, or I have no fucking clue.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Okay. Mysterious guy. Oh fuck.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff?
What? Where was I supposed to run? I just like ran down the freaking thing. I should be looking forward, not looking backward. I like looked backwards and just ran off that thing. Alright. Okay.
You can't stop me!
Okay. Okay.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
That's your dodge? It's like, like, dude, this guy's dodge, it's like, it's not like he jumps away from you. He literally crunches down and hides. What the fuck is that? I'm sorry. I'm just laughing at that. In every video game I have ever played, I have seen dodges that were normal for a video game. This is not a normal damn dodge.
To die by the hands of your own flesh.
Oh my god. You gotta remember, this is a normal person, but still. You would think you would, like, jump away or something. Not, like, crouch down and move to the right a little bit. Like, I'm trying to do it. I don't know if it's if I have to hold down when I'm doing that. Do I have to hold down or is it L1? Yes, it's L1 and right. I'm sorry. It's L1 and to the right or the left. I can't with this game already. Okay.
Stop.
Oh no.
No!
What
die!
The hell?
No!
He's a ghost? No! Holy god. Don't get me wrong. You gotta remember this game was made on the PlayStation 3.
There was no way out.
I love this game so
die,
far with
die,
this.
Die,
but.
Die,
it's only.
Die.
I'm only 10 minutes in, so I just thought that was a funny thing to mess with. Okay, this is creepy, Get me the fuck out of here. My last
one was a death trap. I had to get out.
How do I get out? Do I, like, touch the... Oh, I'm getting hurt.
Follow the light. You are hurt. You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Oh, so you're telling me this guy has an ability that if he's only in the light,
it goes like this.
He hurt.
Or he did not know. That beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been, To its ports I beam. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light. You coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm.
Okay.
Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Oh. The flashlight.
Turn the flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Burn the darkness!
You
gotta remember.
Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Now you'll die!
There's no, like, alright, I've gotta get used
well.
To that.
Remember what I've taught you.
I
that
guess when
all.
The where the flashlight is, you have a clean shot on it. Possibly.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Most likely, Stalwarts will go up today, and then we'll do this tomorrow. I'm trying my best to bring game in back, but we're gonna see how what's it called again does. The problem is we're gonna see how the blah, 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 my schedule is. Oh. I gotta be careful. I don't know how many bullets do I get. Oh, pick up flare. Ooh, I get a flare gun? Now, I'm wondering if flares... Okay, wait a second. Get to the lighthouse. We have to get to there. Alright. What I see,
just like
stay away, stay away. Don't you understand? I told it. Oh, God. Alright, I have to run. There's no stopping that. Like that's automatic run. Dude, I'm running slowly. What's up with this? This is my run animation. It's interesting. I'm guessing in like nightmare mode or whatever it is, the hardest difficulty, you probably have less ammo. Of some sort. I'm just guessing. Why am I even guessing that? That's like a rock. That's a. That's not.
Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off. Right.
So you're telling me that he's having nightmares of this shit? Everyone. What the fuck does his trauma get to that moment to have these nightmares? Dude, he's having nightmares of a lighthouse. It's so Pacific. Welcome to Bright Falls. Is this like where the title scream comes in? Just I'm waiting for it, but I guess I'm not getting it. Alright. Bro. What kind of car is this?
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Bro. Her lips weren't moving. God, gaming came a long way.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
It must have been a late reaction.
If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Maid, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
Look, Mr. Maine, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be this way. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Okay. So, I get that this game is a remaster, but that was a very weird glitch that she did it. Her lips were moving in the cutscene. I feel like we're gonna get a couple of bugs and glitches. I don't even think that was a glitch, that's a bug. A lot of people just told me this game is really fantastic, and I never played it, so let's play it and see.
We're just waiting for us to go all the way in. Huh.
It's another date. Breezy day. Oh, by the way,
very nice.
I guess so.
I got a couple of really good ones. So you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got it.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me.
I guess that's his
problem,
agent.
Okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
You push circle.
We need to stop at
you
the
leave.
Local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr.
You
Carl
leave the
Stucky.
Ferry.
He's waiting for us.
Dude, he like kind of touched the car, but really didn't. He was like,
I'll pick you up here and say
I'm sorry. Why am I pointing out all this?
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
I think it's just funny. It's a little bit funny.
I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi, I just don't understand what this game is about. It's just about a guy that is having vivid dreams.
I know people say that all the time,
and
but I really am.
And glad
that,
to hear
that's
that.
About it.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stucky. Carl Stucky?
Carl? Oh, of course, Mr.
This is
Wake.
A mysterious game.
He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
I don't think it's like it. Life is Strange. Life is Strange has a concept that's
I got the
okay
from the
to
when they
grasp,
took it out of the window.
This game is just like,
and you keep it here.
What is the game
well, okay.
about? But I guess
good
I,
for you.
It's because we only played 20 minutes of the game, so we're just at the brink.
Try the coffee.
Of the,
just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck.
Oh, that's a...
Yeah.
Collectible.
You need to give it a good
thermoses.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am.
Do we actually go in there? Okay. I feel like we have to.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Okay, I guess we just gotta go. Knock on
Hello?
The door.
Mr. Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
That wasn't
Cauldron
strange
Lake
at all.
Is a special place. Very inspiring.
I also might start doing reactions to trailers for video games, but not too many. Like, I'll just do, like, once in a while, Blue Moon for reveals and stuff like that.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Like, if I see something on IGN that is, like, that I love.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
I'll check it out.
Splendid, splendid. Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
Bottle to...
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Goodbye, Mr. Wake. I hope you enjoy your stay in Bright.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Flashlights, just in case. Like I always
hey,
do.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
That diner was a real nut
house.
What
do you mean, the keys?
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful
scene. Didn't he
for a
just
book.
Get the
We're
keys?
Supposed to be
or
on
did
vacation,
he get the wrong
Alice.
Keys?
I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Bad man here on KBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
Gonna be a clear night, so you folks from the big city might want to look up every once in a while, see those stars winking down at you. It gets pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Oh, so she has a fear of going into the cabins without the lights or without lights at all. Bird Leg Cabin. This is not sketchy at all.
Dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Yeah. He has the fear of no lights.
Hello? Anyone here?
Wait, there's someone here? Oh, that's not ominous at all. There's no freaking lights on the wall anywhere. I must go upstairs, possibly.
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
Gotta be like a generator or something.
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned. Damn. I needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
I must get out of here, I guess. There must... It must be something, like, outside
the
of the
house.
The power
cable goes to that shed over there.
I was being dumb. But, like, why wouldn't there be, like, lights inside? But I guess you do need a generator outside for a cabin.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
All right.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
Alright, well, this is where I'm gonna end it for this part. I know it's a random place to end it. But this is a game that I feel like is gonna be a lot more cutscene based. I don't think it's gonna be a lot of gameplay. I think it's gonna be a lot of gameplay, but there's gonna be a story behind it, so I feel like there's gonna be a lot of cutscenes, so definitely gonna be one where we're gonna have a lots of parts with just cutscenes. If you like, comment, subscribe. Hope you enjoy this game and video. I know I'm gonna try my best to figure out what we're gonna do with the sound. I'm working on fixing it because my gaming videos, sometimes like they come out where this sounds perfect. Like the gaming sounds perfect, but sometimes it's too loud and then you can't hear me. And I want you guys to hear me, but I don't want to bring up the volume of the reaction, the talking, because the problem is it's kind of messing up and it's giving me static, and I think I need a new headset or something like that, like a noise canceling headset of some sort. And then on top of it, my gaming capture card, it's sometimes like I have to lower down the volume because it's so loud. If I don't, I always have to like keep it at like negative 11 decimals or 10 because it's louder than it should be, even at like 50. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next Alan Wake video, possibly in like 2 days, possibly, I think. See you guys. Bye, guys.